बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, ग्रेड थ्री, दिस इज़ योर थर्ड लेसन ऑफ इंग्लिश एंड दिस इज़ अबाउट एक्सरसाइज थ्री. एक्सरसाइज थ्री इज़ लर्न द पास्ट वर्ब्स. यू हैव टू मेमोराइज द पास्ट वर्ब्स फ्रॉम योर बुकलेट एंड यू कैन टेक टू और थ्री डेज फॉर मेमोराइजिंग इट. Decide, it's past it. Decided, walk, walked, climb, climbed, cry, cried. Sometimes we add ed and sometimes we remove y and e, add ied. Now play, played, say, said, wash, washed, laugh, laughed, look, looked, lived. Now in this table, go, past is went, sleep, slept, fly, flew, sit, sat, stand, stood, see, saw, swim, swam, eat, ate, run, ran, tell, told. After memorizing this, you have to do exercise 4. Exercise 4 is change given sentences into simple past. Anila goes to school. First of all, you have to find the verbs in the sentence. In this, goes is a verb. Goes and go. You can check the past of go. Go. We use go for, you know, he, she, sorry. We use go for they, we, I. And sometimes we use S or ES. Just like Anila. Anila is a singular noun. So we add ES. We add ES. And Anila goes. So Anila goes. So past of go is went. Yes, this is the right page. So goes change into went. You can take help from the tables. Go, went. So Anila went to school. Anila goes to school changes into Anila went to school. Anila goes to school mean Anila school jati hai. This is present. Anila school jati hai. Anila went to school. Anila school gayi. Now Anila has gone to school, so we say Anila school gayi. Anila school ja chuki hai. Ek hai ke Anila school jati hai aur past hoga Anila school gayi. Number 2, they work very hard. So work is present verb. You have to write the past of here. Nawaz sleeps in this room. Sleep is a verb. And you have to use past verb here. You can take help from the table if you did not memorize. Number 4, you laugh nicely. So you laughed nicely. I live in Topi. I lived in Topi. Number 6, she plays with her doll. And past of plays is played. She plays with her doll. And we write she played with her doll. वो अपनी डॉल से खेलती है. दिस इज प्रेजेंट. वो अपनी डॉल से खेलती है. एंड पास्ट इज उसने अपनी डॉल से खेला. अब कल को खेला या एक घंटा पहले खेला. ओके, पास्ट. नाउ दिस इज अनदर पेज ऑफ बुकलेट. द रेस्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंसेस आर हियर. सो नंबर 1, नंबर 7, ही लुक्स थ्रू द विंडो. You have to find looks past. I highlighted for you the verbs. Number 8, birds fly in the sky. Fly is verb. And right here, past verb. Number 9, dog runs after cat. Runs is verb. Number 10, I see my case on the table. I see my case on the table. And see is a verb. And you have to write here, past verb. आई सी माई कीज ऑन द टेबल, मैं अपनी कीज टेबल पर देखती हूँ. एंड पास्ट इज सी का पास्ट क्या होता है? सा. आई सा माई कीज ऑन द टेबल, मैंने अपनी कीज टेबल पर देखी. नाउ दिस इज पास्ट, देखी. इन वन क्लास आई टोल्ड यू दिस थिंग अ लिटल. प्रेजेंट एंड पास्ट वर्ब आई टोल्ड यू इन योर प्रीवियस वन क्लास.